The fuck's your problem?
You've been activated. Blink twice if you need backup.
I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Received. Moving in hostile's direction.
Returning to HQ, over.
In your area, potentially armed and hostile.
Control, I've lost the target. Tail. Over. Right, close this fucker down. Force this suspect to stop.
Oh,
the suspect.
Get that locked down.
There's our suspect. Over.
Pursuit of the target.
Can't be happening.
Wait, what was that? Something over there.
Calling off the pursuit. Over and out.
This is where that journalist mysteriously vanished while she was looking into SIRS mysteriously vanishing people.
I think we'll find some good shit there.
I thought we might be able to get ahead of those Stasi wannabes at SIRS, but I'm seeing signs of a struggle. I've tagged a few pieces of evidence that I can analyze more closely if you get me some high-resolution stills.
The hell was that sound?
Someone spray-painted the security cameras. A notepad file is open. Looks like a journalist's. I've added a transcript to your data drive. We know she was here at least.
Yes, bruv.
End this quickly, all right? Don't come round here.
It looks like there's something interesting under that car. Move it so we can have a closer look. Left relatively recently. 24.9-inch diameter. Common size for a large chassis vehicle like a truck or a van.
Oh, fuck. Now what?
Oh, calm down. Did you think I had you take all those photos for my invite feed? If you find the CTOS hub, I can cross-reference the stills you took with the security feed and isolate the moments before the journalist was taken. It may contain a clue.
All right, cool.
Here is the image just as the camera was blacked out. Notice the van in the background. The partial license plate number indicates this is a government vehicle.
Interesting.
This confirms the journalist was most likely abducted by SIRS. You know who might know where an SIRS operative would take a questionably legally detained journalist? Another SIRS operative. I've got Malik on the line.
I don't trust that twat.
Do you have to? I suppose I might have an agenda. Then again, I might just be bored.
What's your point, blood?
Look closely at the paint in the security still. It's not commercial. That's Kark paint. Chemical resistant. Military. Do you remember earlier when you saved me from Albion?
Fuck you.
Oh, come on, that was fun. Anyway, I didn't want the day to be a waste, so I installed a worm in their comms equipment that fed me, among other things, data on their supply requisitions. I just gave Bagley access to it.
Looks like Albion just ordered a crate of Kark paint in that color to the Albion internment center. Pushing the location now. This is the Albion Internment Center. That journalist who was investigating the SIRS illegal kidnapping program should be inside.